We're gonna start fast, amen. We're gonna start fast. We're gonna wheel spin the car.
Holy hands before our God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Calvary, because his blood will never ever lose its power. Amen. Hallelujah. And we can call upon the power of the blood for whatever the need in this house is today. We can call upon the power of the blood. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
From the crown of my head to the soles of my feet, thank you for your blood. Thank you for your blood. It is the blood that has made the difference in my life. It is the blood that has made the difference in my life. It is the blood that continues, oh, to make the difference in my life. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Amen, amen, amen. And it is not all so negative. Amen. It is not all so negative. It is all so positive. Amen. That's what his blood type is. All so positive in my life. All so positive. Thank you for your blood, Lord. Thank you for your blood. I may not understand everything about it, I may not understand, but I know once it touched me, my God, there was a difference in my life. I felt something different. It set me free, released me from some things. I want to thank you for your blood, amen, which just touch you once, but it will continue just to flow over you and cleanse you, deliver you, and just bring you peace, amen. And it will mark you as his own. Hallelujah. Thank you for the blood. One more round of applause for the blood, for the blood. For the blood, for the blood, for the blood, amen. For the blood of Jesus Christ, amen. Shed from the foundations of the world. Amen. And we're going to take our scripture reading today, coming from Jude chapter 1. We are going to ask Sister Curleen just to come and lead us in that. She may want us to repeat. She may want us to follow. She may want us to read the whole thing. Let's just do what she says. Amen. Amen. Jude chapter number 1. Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord. So you heard what Suffolk Bishop said. You need to do what I do. So if we can just stand for the reading of the word, and we're reading the whole book of Jude, which is the one chapter, but we're reading the full chapter, and we will read alternative verses. So I'll start, and then we'll read the last verse together. Okay? So Jude chapter 1, verse 1. Jude, the servant of Jesus Christ, and brother of James, to them that are sanctified by God the Father, preserved in Jesus Christ and called. Over to you. Beloved, when I gave all diligence to write unto you of common salvation, it was needful of me to write unto you and exhort you that ye should earnestly contend for the faith which was once delivered unto the saints. Okay, so we'll slow it down a little bit. Even as Sodom and Gomorrah and the cities about them in like manner, giving themselves over to fornication and going after strange flesh, are set forth for example, suffering the vengeance of eternal fire. Does now bring against him a railing accusation, but said, "The Lord rebuke thee." Woe unto them, for they have gone in the way of Cain, and ran greedily after the error of Balaam for reward, and perished in the gainsaying of Paul. Wandering stars, to whom is it reserved, and blackness of darkness forever. To execute judgment upon all, and to convince all that are ungodly among them of all their ungodly deeds, which they have ungodly committed, and of all their hard speeches, which ungodly sinners have spoken against him. Sensual, having not the Spirit.
But ye, beloved, building up yourselves on your most holy faith, praying in the Holy Ghost.
Keep yourselves in the love of God, looking for the mercy of our Lord Jesus Christ unto life, unto eternal life. And others save with fear, pulling them out of the fire, hating even the garment spotted by the flesh. And we'll read the last verse together.
To the only wise God, our Savior, be glory and majesty, dominion and power, both now
now. I'm going to ask Pastor Errol to come. Amen. Thank you. I didn't give him any notice, but just want him to come and want him to raise our offering for today unto the Lord. Let's give him and the Lord a round of applause.
Thank you. Good afternoon, church. You could answer me a little bit better than that, please. It's offering time.
Amen.
Good afternoon, church.
Afternoon.
Good. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Okay. Just have two scriptures I just want to just